I leave, and then she has to make up an excuse to leave. Okay, so every time you move, it switches to the next time period.
Yep.
Who's this?
Good morning, Aiko.
Oh, hey, Belly.
Belly. What kind of name is Belly?
The first encounter with someone, it'll always introduce another character.
Okay.
How are classes going?
I don't want to talk about that.
Well, I think I have just the thing. I'm headed to the beach to work on a few poses. You should join me. Nothing like a little exercise to melt that stress away.
Melt that stress away!
I'm just not feeling it.
Will I at least be seeing you this weekend at the studio?
I'll be there.
What studio?
I don't think I have anything else going on for once.
Great! Can't wait. See you there.
Well then.
Asian chicks? Don't even get me started.
I guess it would probably be the gym.
Of yellow fever.
Yellow fever?
Ever.
What?
Like a yellow plague.
The yellow plague? What is this? First she's calling broads, and then she's just straight up being like.
Say something stupid.
I mean, she is like a fairy. Might as well be like 300 or I believe it's 375 years old or something.
Oh my gosh. Oh, so you're saying that she just has, like, the moral values of somebody from the 1700s.
Yeah, as in she's probably racist as hell.
Can you teach me karate? I'm not gonna follow Q's advice and continue to be... Fuck these birds, am I right?
What are you talking about? Since she's Asian, obviously she can teach
she's
you karate.
Avian.
Yeah, she's avian. You shouldn't say fuck these birds. They're her kin.
I ask myself the same thing all the time.
I just said some super depressing stuff, and she's like, you're hot. Oh, Lord. But for real, what's up? You look a little bummed out. And I just like to bother people who like look like they want to be left alone. Okay, the bottom option doesn't look like the good option. I just,
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm just trying to relax.
Well, I mean, obviously, it's just life that's bumming me around. Either that or you. You're like a void of happiness.
The void of me? Personally?
No. Not you personally.
Okay. Good.
Like, your character's the most awkward, bumbling mess.
I think that's the premise. I think you described the premise. Well, we needed something to start banging people. A teacher, you must be, like, really smart.
Obviously, you have to say she's sexy.
I'm supposed to be a physics professor.
I mean, I don't want to come off as a creep yet.
I mean, the next thing you're going to ask is what her tit size is, so...
The kids call me Miss Yumi.
That's why I said yet. We're not doing it quite yet. Miss Yumi, but you can call me Aiko. Does that... Since she said Yumi, does that mean that I know her last name immediately?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, alright, hey, so you should talk to her for two times and then ask her on a date.
How many notches you've got on that old belt?
What's your kill count? Oh! That confused me for a second. I thought I was actually being called an assassin. Oh, Lord. How many notches on the belt?
You should be honest. Honesty is the best policy.
Hey, the reason that we were at a bar, we could have just been dumped. They could have broken up via text message.
Nice.
See, and being honest is not how you get the money.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh. Your prediction was correct.
Wow, how romantic. I'm rocking D's.
Those do not look like D's. Not that I would know.
Something I can help you with?
It's random, how tall are you?
Who actually cares about that? Like,
my full name is
sure,
Kyo
it's something you'll learn eventually, but like, why is that like a thing?
Can I be more Japanese?
Yeah, so I think you need to have at least 2 bars of hunger or whatever it is.
Yeah, I stuffed a pineapple down her throat.
So just give her a
limp.
Anything is funner than hanging around here.
Funner?
Magic, that's 3 bars of hunger. You're wasting value.
Well, then I'll get her another... Well, actually, no, I can't, because the store only had one pineapple.
I've only played this a couple times.
This is not what you wear... This is not what you wear to... tennis. Well, then. Okay.
I wouldn't know, because the...
Oh, jeez, I forgot... Oh, okay.
Yes, those are not D's. Her tits just grew.
Yeah. Love's gift type. Toys. Huh. Unique gift type. Japan. The entirety of Japan.
Just give her an empire.
Yes. Except they demolished that in the Meiji period, I'm fairly certain. I'm a historian.
Evidently.
High alcohol tolerance. Favorite drink, sake, of course.
That's not racist.
Well, I don't know. Is she a Japanese-American, or is she just Japanese? That's the question.
Who knows? So, I don't know.
Most desired trait is sexuality, so we're going to go for the red tokens, I suppose.
In the end, it doesn't really matter, though.
Well, I mean, yeah, but... How far did you get in the game? How hard do these get?
I fucked, like, three people, the fairy and the cat. Alright, I don't hold any pride in the last statement. Don't waste your turns on the tears yet.
Yeah.
Personally, I don't think the teddy bear is that great. I mean, it's good.
If I find a match, I'll do it. But right now, I'm having a severe lack of red tiles. Well, there we go. Also, I don't want to get those purple ones anywhere. Take it. Okay, now this is the point in time where I realize I fucked up and I need to actually pay attention. What happens if I don't do the date correctly?
She just ditches your ass. That's about all. Where you are right now, I would suggest you look at the, you're kind of fucked, by the way.
I am, I've noticed.
Okay.
And not in the way that I originally went out to be intended to...
On the way you wanted.
I can words, I swear. Not in the way that I had set out to be. Oh, wait. Can I do something with the bells? I need more time to stall.
It does not look like you can do anything with the bells.
There's a move here! Trust me! I can do this! I am Mr. Suave! Suave.
I think your time is at an end. I think you gotta pray to RNGesus and just make a move.
I made a move. It wasn't a smart move. I don't even need sentiment.
Oh, you got the sentiment? Oh, you should have brought the green thing up to the top.
I should have brought the green thing up to the top. But you want to know what? We don't dwell on mistakes anymore. We just go. We just... Did it work?
Just do it.
Oh, he's just going to call me a creep.
I'd almost rather be teaching class right now.
Call you a
pleb. I'd almost rather be teaching class right now.
Damn.
Damn, son.
Damn.
Does she not? Oh, I can't date her again today.
Nope.
Every date you go on is going to be more challenging than the last. If you don't improve your traits, you're going to blow it. Trust me. Use the honey you gain from interacting with girls to upgrade your traits. Okay. Well, I mean, I already blew it with her, so let's...
I would still say upgrade sexuality, because it's kind of funny what they have.
Hmm.
Buy like a ball gag.
Oh, Jesus, what?
That's sexuality.
Wait.
Oh, it would be like passion and...
I like sensitivity is bandages. Well, I mean, I guess.
You should go back to Tiffany.
Oh, I don't have enough.
Screw the ethnicity.
The ethnicity.
Yep.
Take care. Okay.
Yeah, no, you need 1,500. You need to go talk to people. And that's why you buy the unique gifts, because then you get more points for talking to them.
She's at a mall.
To be done with classes for the day.
We're not done recording until we successfully court a woman.
They're gonna be here for a while.
Great. No. 56 minutes is not a while.
A while.
I can change my gender in the options menu.
That's how little it matters.
How little it matters. Oh boy. Romance is a croissant.
I like to think that you just have a surgery that day.
Why is flirtation sun lotion?
Because rubbing sunscreen on their back.
I was gonna say for other reasons.
One, Jesus two, fucking Christ, sunscreen would make the worst lotion, like the that would not lubricate at all.
I don't know. Do you have experience?
I mean, there's a reason they say stick it where the sun don't shine. Sun don't shine there. You don't need no sunscreen.
Where's your favorite place to hang out? I'm going to assume that because she's in a mall in the evening, in her free time, that she likes hanging out at the mall. No?
I know it's boring, but I kind of just like to hang out around campus.
She just sticks by the hive?
But you don't.
I don't know. So get sunscreen. And then next flirtation is sunglasses. Huh. So when do I get to do that thing where, like, I walk up next to a girl on a wall, and then I, like, slam my hand in front of her face, and then lean up against the wall? Kind of like a smooth block-you-off thing?
I don't think that happens that often. You know what I'm talking about, right? Yeah. I was a little confused when I thought you said you slam her face into the wall, but I was like, whoa,
welcome to WWE! RKO! RKO!
Motherfucking John Cena!
Oh, Lord. But no, there's a name for it. They have a name for that trope.
Ready to go?
I don't know what it's called. Oh, Lord. The hot spring.
So nice. Come on in.
Also, you could change that outfit to her default outfit if you complete the date.
Why? Why would I?
Because then.
I think I've already kind of brought up. Also, I accidentally got. I meant to do that.
It's much more entertaining than her school uniform.
I would imagine. But I've already explained that I can get better stuff for free on the interwebs.
So, yes, but you're not. You're doing this.
I am doing this. I don't have any further comment. But I'm doing it.
I mean, I have no further argument. There is nothing else to counter that. You're correct.
You win this time.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! That's probably not what she sounds like in the slightest. Where's a good match?
Hey, you should use that teddy bear.
Oh, yeah, that definitely frees me up. Oh, come on. Baloney. There we go. I did it! It is successful! There may be hope! Steve is telling
there
me
just
that
might
there
be hope.
Yeah, I'd love that. It's really a beautiful campus, too. My name is
John Cena!